Today we are going to see the expression conversion using the stack data structure, and in this we are going to see the prefix to infix conversion. So as I already told you, computers usually does the computation either in the prefix or the postfix format, but mainly in the postfix format. But for the human understanding purpose, we rather than the prefix or the postfix conversion, the infix expression is better to understand for the human. So for the human understanding purpose, now we are going to see the prefix to infix conversion. So I have taken here one example. This is the prefix expression slash plus ab slash cd. So this is in the prefix format. Prefix format is nothing but what? Operator is at the first position and then your the operands are there. So this is our the prefix format is there. We want to convert it to the infix format like a slash b. That means operator is in between these two operands. So we want to convert into this format. So now we will see for this example how the stack is used for this prefix to infix conversion. So as our expression is in the prefix format and we want to convert it to the infix format. So what we have to do here, now in this case we have to scan the expression from the right to left. That means in the reverse order we have to scan the expression. So this is the main step always you have to remember. Whenever you want to convert the prefix to infix expression, the prefix expression you have to scan from the right to left. That means in the reverse order you have to scan that expression. And then what we have to do here, we have to scan one by one character and we have to check whether that character is the operand or the operator is there. If it is the operand, we have to push it on the stack. And whenever the operator is coming, topmost two operands we have to delete from the stack. We have to make, along with that operator, we have to make the infix expression. And that expression again we have to push onto the stack. So final result will be onto the stack. That we have to delete from the stack. And we will get the final infix expression. So this is what the algorithm is there. But instead of writing that algorithm here directly, by solving this example, I will explain you that algorithm. So I am going to scan the expression from the right to left. The first character is the D, that is the operand is there. So we will push it onto the stack. Next character is the C. Again the operand is there. Push it onto the stack. Next is the operator is there. That is the division operator is there. So whenever this division operator is coming, we have to delete the topmost two operands from the stack. That means C and D we have to delete from the stack. Along with this division operator, we have to form the combination like C slash D. Because we want to convert it to the prefix infix format. So this is the infix format is there. Operator is in between the operands. And it will look like C slash D. And this result again we have to push onto the stack. So now the stack will look like this way. C slash D. Now the next character is the B, that means operand, push it onto the stack. Next character is again the operand A, that is again push onto the stack. Next is the plus operator is there. Now whenever the plus operator is coming, this topmost two characters or the operands we have to delete from the stack. We have to form the combination like A plus B, because our operator should be in between the operands here. And this A plus B again we have to push onto the stack. So our stack should look like this way. This C slash D will be as it is there. And A plus will go on the top of that. So these are the two operands onto the stack now. Now next if you see, the division operator is there. So whenever again the operator is coming, these topmost two operands we have to delete from the stack. Along with this division operator, we have to form the combination like this A plus B will become the first operand. Then the our operator, and then our the next operand is there, that is the C slash D. And this will become what the one infix expression. This again we have to push onto the stack. And now if you see, our expression is over. That means our final result is present onto the stack. This we have to delete and print. So our final expression will be A plus B slash C slash D. So if you see here, operators are in between the operands here. So this is called like the final infix expression is there. So in this way we have converted the prefix expression into the infix format. What we have done here only, we are going to scan the expression from right to left. Whenever the operands are coming, we have to push onto the stack. Whenever the operator is coming, topmost two operands we have to delete from the stack. We have to form an infix expression, and that infix expression again we have to push onto the stack. So this process we have to repeat till the expression gets over. Whenever expression will get over, final result will be onto the stack. That we have to delete and print, so we will get the desired output in the infix format. So this is called like the prefix to infix conversion with the help of the stack data structure. So hope you have understood this concept. Thank you for watching this video.